Allah says, isn't it time that believers were filled with awe by remembering Allah, bi dhikrillah, i.e. wa, that is to say, ma nazala min al-haq, what came down from the truth, Quran. In other words, shouldn't the believers be, their hearts should just flood with tears because of what? Quran. And for longing for what? The Quran. Their heart should be filled with an overwhelming sense of being over, you know, overwhelming sense of emotion that they haven't connected with the Quran yet. وَمَا نَزَلَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ. Then the words وَمَا نَزَلَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ scare me too. Because Allah could have just said وَالْقُرْآنِ. He could have said, isn't it time that your hearts are filled with fear due to the remembrance of Allah or longing for the remembrance of Allah? That is to say the Quran. He said, that is to say what came down from the truth. The word ma in Arabic alludes to ambiguity. Yufidul ibham. Ambiguity. If I say, the guy who came, or something that was read, what am I trying to say? I don't know the name of the book. I don't know the name of the book. Allah is complaining in the ayah that those who should have remembered Allah, He's talking about the Quran as though they don't even know what it is. What came from the truth? You know that thing that came from true revelation? Isn't it time that you paid attention to it? The ayah is already saying you're not paying attention to the Quran. Why don't you know what it is? Why don't you make any time for it? وَمَا نَزَلَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ. And then even min al-haq, haq is translated as truth, but haq also means includes the meanings of al-istihqaq, to deserve something. What came down that is worthy of time and attention, that has rights over you. What came down isn't just a casual read. What came down is, it's gonna come after you. You owe it. You owe it. Every opportunity a believer gets to get closer to the Qur'an, if they understand these ayat, he will take. She will take. It will be a different relationship with the Quran. Allah says, isn't it time yet that you took Quran seriously? أَلَمْ يَأْنِ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَن تَخْشَعَ قُلُوبُهُمْ لِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ وَمَا نَزَلَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ وَلَا يَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ. And isn't it time that they stop being like those who were given the book before them? That's one translation. If you say that this is عطف on يَأْنِ, you know, أَلَمْ يَأْنِ أَنْ يَكُونُوا, like that. وَلَا يَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلِ. Isn't it time that you stop acting like the failed nations of the past who had shallow relationships with their book? They recited those books ritualistically and they had no real relationship with their book. Isn't it time that you stopped and you acted like the ummah you're really supposed to be? Isn't it time yet? And the other meaning of that is that they should not be. They should not be like those who were given the book before them. فَطَالَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَمَدِ. And a long period passed over those people. فَقَسَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ. And their hearts became hard. Wallahi, the hearts becoming hard.